Hello everyone, this is Kiran Dissin. Hope you are doing well. In today's video, I'll be talking about what causes pain in the lower left back. So if you like the video related to my health, my way, I would like to request you all, please do subscribe the channel, hit the bell icon or give thumbs up so that I will come up with more and more videos with lots and lots of information. So here we begin, let's go. What causes pain in the lower left back? Back pain is very common and there are many possible causes. The exact location of the pain is a key indicator of its cause. Left-sided organ pain may originate from the kidneys, pancreas, colon or uterus. Lower left back pain or left flank pain refers to pain in the area above the hip or buttocks. People may feel a shooting pain under the skin or a dull ache inside the back, depending on the cause. Muscle or tissue injury. In most cases, lower back pain comes from, you can say, a tissue injury. This could involve the muscle, bone and ligaments in the back, spine and surrounding areas. Injuries in one area can radiate out to other areas of the back. Tissue injury pain is usually central, but it can occur to the left or right of the spine. Now, according to the American Association of Neurological Surgeons, lower back strains are the most common cause of lower back pain. So, a muscle strain in the lower left back occurs when the muscle fibers overstretch, leading to inflammation. In addition to pain in the lower back, symptoms may include a limited range of motion, muscle spasm, stiffness, pain that may worsen when getting out of bed. Now, heavy lifting, twisting, or fall can cause muscle strain. Poor posture or sitting in an awkward position for too long can also lead to pain in one side of the lower back. Then it comes to slipped disc. A slipped disc, also called a herniated disc, can cause pain to radiate from the central spine to one side of the back. Small disc cushions the bone in the spine. Each disc has a firm outside called the annulus fibrosus and soft material inside called the nucleus pulposus. A slipped disc involves fragments of the nucleus pushing through a weakness or tear in the outside of the disc, which then presses on the nerves. A slipped disc can result from a sudden injury or develop over time due to wear and tear. Symptoms may include tingling down one leg, pain on one side of the body, worsening back pain when walking. Now it comes to kidney function. A kidney infection can cause a dull, aching pain on one side is the lower back. Kidney infections are usually caused by bacteria that infects the bladder, then travels up to kidneys. Other symptoms of a kidney infection include foul-smelling urine, dark, cloudy or bloody urine, fever, chills, nausea and vomiting, frequent painful urination. May not experience adult over 65. May not experience these symptoms, but they may experience problems such as confusion, jumbled speech, hallucination. Now, kidney stones. Kidney stones are deposits of minerals and salts that have crystallized and formed in a kidney. A stone may cause one side lower back pain as it passed through the urinary tract. Symptoms may include painful urination, nausea, fever, blood in the urine. Kidney stones do not always have a clear cause. Now it comes to pancreatitis. Pancreatitis is inflammation of the pancreas, which sits in the upper abdomen behind the stomach. The pancreas makes insulin and aids digestion. Pancreatitis may be acute and come on suddenly or develop gradually and become chronic. Alcohol use disorder or abdominal surgery can cause this condition, and the inflammation can also be a side effect of certain medication. Symptoms may include upper abdominal pain, abdominal pain that radiates to the back, fever, nausea. Now it comes to endometriosis. Back pain on the left side in females can result from endometriosis. This condition involves uterine tissues forming and collecting outside of the uterus. Doctors are still unsure of the exact cause. The pain from endometriosis can be sporadic and occur in one side of the lower back. Additional symptoms include fatigue, abdominal pain, severe menstruation pain. Then it comes to arthritis. According to the Arthritis Foundation, several forms of the disease can cause pain in the lower back. In some cases, the pain occurs in only one side. Arthritis that affect the back may result from inflammation or deterioration of cartilage. Symptoms vary depending on the type of arthritis, but may include back stiffness, swelling in the back, decreased range of motion. Now it comes to treatment. Treatment for lower left back pain varies widely, or you can say it varies widely depending on the cause, which is why getting an accurate diagnosing is critical. Doctors often perform a physical exam, take a medical history, and review the person's symptoms before reaching a diagnosis. Tests include CT scan, X-ray, MRI, and ultrasound are also helpful. When back pain originates from an issue affecting an organ, treating the underlying cause can reduce the discomfort. Example of these treatments include pancreatitis. A surgeon may remove a bile duct obstruction or drain fluid from the pancreas. Kidney stones. A doctor may recommend medication or shockwave therapy to break up the stones. When it comes to endometriosis, a doctor may recommend medication or surgery to remove excess tissue. Now, when lower back, left back pain results from a musculoskeletal condition, try first one, rest. Although doctors really recommend complete bed rest, it helps you limit activities that cause lower back pain. Then it comes to ice. Applying an ice pack wrapped in a cloth to this area several times a day can decrease inflammation and discomfort. Then it comes to heat. Applying heat may also reduce lower back pain, especially if it results from a muscle strain. Now, ends with the back pain in this video. I hope you all liked it. I'll definitely come in the next video with my another content. Till then, God bless you. Bye-bye and take care.